Halloween, so I don't know. God damn it. I record some.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Oh, there are people here. It's a new adversary mode I want to try out. Inside the slaughter place, fresh meat store mode. Looks like it. Slasher stocks up to 700 with the shotgun. They only got flashlights. After 3 minutes, that did get shotguns to turn the tables on the slasher. The slasher all hunted or killed within the time limit, the other side wins. Come on. I wanna play! Oh, I can't. Try to do the rest of the lowrider stuff after this and earn some money. There's 2 new cars now and limited time, and I want both. They're fucking expensive. Ah! Only 3? That's good. No! I don't want to be a jerk. See? Flashlight. That's new. Guy's profile. Caps lock. Just gonna turn it off. That caps locks on. It's the long shotgun. It's that machine there. It's online, I guess. There's my body. I wish I survived longer. This is where Michael's hanging upside down. I wish I could play with others. To take a like picture of me doing the freak out animation in front. Like in first person. Using a flashlight on me. We can use that as a thumbnail for this one. But no, no, I can't. Exit? No, it's a wall. That's the exit. Dead. Kill. Ah! Time's up! Damn it! Oh wait, I think it's a few rounds. It's my turn to be... Start with shotgun. Slasher. flashlight again. Wait, isn't there a playlist for this? I don't want to play anymore. It's boring with just three. There has to be a playlist for this. A humane thing. It's cool that it's different areas. Like inside buildings. For once. I don't think it's possible to go inside that building again. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute, what happened to my clothing? It's closed, I thought so. Who's that guy, Don't do that. There's no reason to kill me, cunt.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Sure.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah. Oh, it was because I have a bounty, probably. Still, could have asked.
No.
I don't remember where the playlists are. Oh, there. Rockstar. Lowriders. Halloween event. Yeah. I know about you, that doesn't mean you have to kill me. Ha! He left because he didn't get the... Bitch. Beats system. Find him! Win. Tell him he's a little bitch. Oh, just me here. Two? Two people? That means I have two. Find a new session, I guess. I should probably say something now. Quiet all the time. I wish I did this with a friend or something. Easier to communicate with friends than random.
Lay it on me. What am I doing?
Huh? I don't. How are they made? Where's the terrier? Orange. That was there last time. Zombie. Show off the new cars. Problem. No. Here. Expensive. I need these still. I'm gonna give it a Lamar one now. Try and then I'm just gonna stop. I don't know. Start? Or no, I have to drive one more. It's been a while since the Loretta upgrade was released, so people should know how to do it. It's not just at one random time, it's all the time. Oh, there was someone there. Oh, damn it! I wanna buy armor. Hey, is that my car? Can't be. Ah, cool.
Hey, what's happening, loco? Hey, you know that dude Vernon from the OGs? You know what I'm talking about, the dude always fat mouthing about the old days. Come on, man, ugly ass Vernon. Anyway, dude got wind that I was talking about my imminent promotion, right? And somehow thought that me being absolute ruler everywhere is gonna insult him. That's some bullshit. Look, man, we gotta send this dude a peace offering or something, man. And nothing says, I love you, Brother Vernon, and I thank you for your years of wisdom and guidance, but there's a new dog in town, like, taking care of a man's legal problems. Come on, man, look here, the point is this. Look, this ain't even like no fucking job. It's like you doing your boy a favor, man. Come on, man, all you gotta do is deliver the cars, and that's it. Relax, man, it's gonna be cool.
Man, fuck.
Why y'all stressing me out? Come on, man. Seriously, though. LD don't do stress. He do regalness like a real king. Now, the cars is over there, dog. All you got to do is get them and take them to this buyer he got that's going to get them overseas before the motherfucking cop sees them for some totally unrelated crime that he allegedly did. And the key word is allegedly. Come on, man. It's nothing. It's easy, man. Shit.
Uh-huh.
Jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the buyers of Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him, like really looking. If they even see your ass, they fuck.
God, what is this? Please don't fuck up.
Hey, buddy. We're still running.
Sorry, man.
Calm down. Page up. Restart. Yeah. Are limited.
Hey, my nigga, get this. The ballers made an offer for the cars. Knock it off, nigga. Like, no matter how desperate we was, we ain't doing no business with the ballers. When I'm king, ballers gonna be illegal. And taxes too. Or maybe I
Чувак, я не знаю, как так получилось.
One last time. Maybe.
So I was gonna stop at 31 minutes and 10 seconds.
It's a sad day when we gotta sell these rides out of the country, but the cops got LS on lock. Minnesota's tax collector motherfuckers got snitches everywhere, old bitch asses. Sad day indeed, man.
On air.
Hey, at least them Korean motherfuckers brought them direct off us, right? And not some bitch ass
nope.
Police officer.
My Edward! All the time. Someone should count how many times it's been said.
And taxes too. Or maybe I'll just make a bonus tax. Whatever. We'll work out the details when I'm running the streets.
Oh, it's yellow. No, blue. Oh, don't crash into him. Blue dots are friendlies.
Hey, these are the buyers. Be cool with them.
Nice.
Sweet rise, homies. We're gonna get so much beaver in SK. Hey, you in a snapmatic shot in Seoul. We have the whip there in like
animation.
2 weeks.
Hey,
the
man, shit. The ball has found out about the sale. They going to boost the rides.
Hey, something's wrong. Who this guy?
Ow. Oh, I'm laying in the background there! Oh, please tell me this was a... checkpoint there. Checkpoint, please. Please. Please, checkpoint. Was a checkpoint, thankfully. Restart. I'm gonna stop this now. Need a better place to hide. Move over to the other side of the car when it's spawned behind us.
So pleased with this. You guys did a great job. Man, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Y'all fucked up.
Man, Vernon gonna be pissed.
Fuck.
Look, man. Look, okay, I'm sure. You tried, and you failed miserably as fuck. But like a wise boss that I am, I forgive your bitch ass. The fuck out of here, man. Thank you for trying, man. I'll holler at you later, man. I'm about to go get some trees in.
Okay. I kinda want that car I drove. I'm gonna figure out. Faction, that's what it's called. I'm gonna forget that. I'm gonna forget that. Well, I guess it's on the website for Benny's. Oh, I gotta get that. Oops, t-shirt. What's this t-shirt yesterday, one today, one tomorrow, if you log in. Not gonna use them, but I want to have them. If not, I'll regret it for a very long time. Come on, please. I could not possibly make Halloween videos for GTA Online since it was released this year. Come on, load, please. Ah, just when I open my 3DS, of course. That's a fence. Flounder Bridge. Nope. I'm gonna go back to my house and see. No, I have to go to holding store. Buy the freaking thing. Not buy, but it's free, so I have it. Oh, I still have a bounty on me. Fuck it. God, I saw that fucker. No, I don't want to do that. I don't know if I showed off this pistol.
Hey, they get you, my nigga? Cough twice if it's one time on the line. No? Well, they got Gerald. Man, he's locked up, man. They about to airlift him to a secure facility. All because of that thing we did for Vernon. So you're going to have to go on over to Strawberry, man. We're going to have to boost a homie before he flies. Or Vernon flies off the handle.
Yeah, it is. So, what's his name? Gerald isn't available. Specials. There. This was yesterday. Knife after the dark. Psycho Swingers today. Look at this face paint. Damn it. I don't want to be in this. Sell this. Oh yeah, I have to check the face paint name. I uploaded the page of it, I think it talked and I'm not sure if it's Sorrow Demon it's called. That's what I wrote. After a screenshot I took. I'll show off the
Have
I can't. Flutter because of the event was so on. Makeup, face paint. Yeah, it's Flutter Demon.
Hmm.
skull. Didn't even see that. I saw it yesterday, but not the name.
Thanks for stopping by.
Why so serious? Not sell my lowrider. Oh, everyone's leaving.
Yeah?
Oh, it's available.
I'll send you something.
I thought it was the rest. Ow. Ah, damn it, they're all over it. There's someone by the lowrider's shop. Players? Pair and sell. Yes! It's enough for one new car at least. Yeah, there are players. Now I'm gonna go home and then I'm gonna stop playing around. Play some later. Get $1 million. That taunt didn't work last time. Switches to the that one. I'm getting out of the garage. Spawn. That's there. Put it in the garage. Sold the lowrider because it's still on the website. It's I don't think this place is gonna be gone after a while. Stock. There it is. How much? Yeah. Buy one. Yeah, that thing. This midnight potion, hell's furnace blazing. I want spider trap. Don't come tell me that's not Joker face paint. bikes. I just wanna drive around with the new Frank and stage car before I go. Do I have to leave? Action delivered.
I can't believe my eyes. I don't want no beef.
Why so serious?
I got money too, motherfucker.
Excuse you?
What the fuck?
Oh, this is fucked up, man.
It's a flashlight. There, Stang.
I can't pronounce that.
My faction. Oh, cool, it's the same as the those shake engine. Frankenstage. Find out how to pronounce that. What can I change? Interior ornament. It's the same. Yeah, the engine does shake. Hood. Oh, none! Cool! Nice. Yeah! Respray! What color is it? By default. Purple? Dark. I don't kinda wanna change. What? What color is this? Crew. It's not matte, that's for sure. Well, at least it's crew paintable. Yes. I think there's someone outside. missions was uploaded to the website automatically. I don't remember too. Pick up on myself. Now it's time to stop. It's almost an hour. Finally did that Lamar thing. That's Purple Side. So if you liked the video, leave a like or something. Share it with your friends if you have any. Bye.